I saw somebody wheeling a Surron on Instagram, so I went ahead and DM'd him. He's an hour away. We're gonna go ride. Check it out. Yeah, I'm on my own. I don't need no one. I know. Yeah, I'm in my zone. Cross my heart and break my bones. We got the XX. This is the Ludicrous XX. Wow, you got the Viguras on there. Look at these brakes. Damn, that's nice. Holy dude, shit, that's nice.
I told you. Like, when you... Dude, I can't even ride normal brakes.
Ooh, and you got the sprocket on there, too.
Shit. Yeah, I still have parts of my other bike. Which, that's why it sucked.
That's fucking cool.
It's silent. The cops don't know what to do with it yet.
Oh, that's crazy. How fast did they go?
I could wheelie, but I was never very good at wheeling. I feel like if I went back on a dirt bike now because of this, I would wheelie for fucking ever.
Pumped. I haven't ridden this this setup yet with the bike with the upgraded XX and the forks and shit.
Ooh, let's see it. And we got a couple extra batteries. No! Hell no! Thing I've ever done. You see these river jetties everywhere in LA videos.
Sorry, dude, this thing, whatever's going on with it right now, is like a shit ton. It's just touching. So I jumped into a jump and then I came down, landed, and crashed. Oh. I woke up like, dude, so far. I literally woke up like bloody, fucked up. I knew I crashed, but I didn't know what the fuck happened. You're right.
Sounds better.
I'm like super anal about the shit, like not being fucked up.
It's so important. It's so important. Yes, sir.
Dude, yeah. So this is rad right here. And then down the way, there's like dirt to this, which I haven't done since I crashed it.
I want to see you hit this.
all these beautiful birds.
Yeah, look at all the birds back there. Holy shit. Does it for me. Otherwise, drugs, alcohol, I'm gonna go do other bad things. So this is my release of some type of adrenaline release.
Balls on this guy, Jesus!